Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A, B, C are positive real numbers, A squared plus B squared plus C squared equals 3, prove that 1 over 1 plus AB plus 1 over 1 plus BC plus 1 over 1 plus CA is bigger than or equal to 3 halves. How to prove this inequality? We are going to use this arithmetic mean and geometrical mean inequality twice. In general, for any positive x, y, z, we have this result. This we call the arithmetic mean is bigger than the geometric mean. Originally, 3 is in the denominator of the left-hand side. Simplify the right-hand side. We have the right-hand side equals 3 over the third root of x times y times z. If we only consider the denominator of this part, which is the third root of x times y times z, we apply this inequality again. Originally, this geometrical mean is less than this arithmetic mean because they are in the denominator. Therefore, the inequality direction should be changed to bigger than or equal to. Simplify this, we have 9 over x plus y plus z. This is a result we are going to use to solve this inequality. Now here, how to apply this inequality result to our question? We consider this denominator is x. This denominator is y, and this denominator is z. Therefore, we have this result, which is bigger than or equal to 9 over 1 plus AB plus 1 plus BC plus 1 plus CA. Continue to simplify. This is 9 over 3 plus AB plus BC plus CA. So far, we have not used this given condition yet. How to use this given condition? We need to set up the relationship between AB plus BC plus CA and A squared plus B squared plus C squared. How? Now we consider 2 times A squared plus B squared plus C squared. Minus AB, minus BC, minus CA. What is the inside part? If we times 2, we have 2 A squares, 2 B squared, 2 C squared. Therefore, we can form 3 complete squares. Because this is a complete square, complete square, complete square. That means this part is always bigger than or equal to 0. What does this mean? If we consider only the inside part of this parenthesis, this means the first part is bigger than the second part. This is A squared plus B squared plus C squared is bigger than or equal to AB plus BC plus CA. Now we replace this part by a big number. A squared plus B squared plus C squared, because it is in the denominator, should be bigger than or equal to. Replace this part by a squared plus b squared plus c squared. what is a squared plus b squared plus c squared, which is 3. So 9 over 3 plus 3 is 3 over 2. This is the final result. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.